everybody. I've just heard that you are with 140 people over here. All coming over here for the SAP Cloud Platform. It's really fantastic.
It was a blast. We expected, or we hoped for 40 people joining the Cloud Platform community. We dreamed of 80 people. We showed up with 130 tonight.
I never expected that to be 140 people.
About new technologies of SAP, to learn about machine learning, IoT, maybe API management.
One, two, three. And together, we call that the intelligent suite.
The pillars that we leverage in cloud platform is the extent pillar.
Sharing knowledge about recent projects of customers.
It would be so very nice if this community would take care of the younger experts to come into this community, so it wouldn't be that gray anymore as it is nowadays.
Yeah, I want to learn something about the integration and the API management.
One, two, three, keep the core team.
Thank you.
It's a nice one for me, and also good knowledge for me to know about these things.
The sharing of experience, how we went through that journey, that would be very interesting.
And that's a wrap. The first edition of the Dutch SAP Cloud Platform community. We had session with Guido Koopman from ProExcellence, with Caspar van Tegouw from Expertum.
And if you do all those things a little better, then at the end you get a big effect. And that's what It's My Life stands for.
With Fred Vrul from SOA People.
Don't use deprecated ABAP functionality. That is kind of obvious, of course.
And Jan Pennekoff on Function as a Service.
The SAP Cloud Platform and how that nowadays comes together.
Lots of workshops, lots of lectures, and basically a way to go forward with sub-developments.
We can introduce also SAP Business One, because they also have a lot of opportunities in the world of the cloud platform.
Hands-on session,
a practical or a hands-on session where we can see how behind the scene it works, will help us to also talk to the architects and other people.
Looking back at a very successful first kickoff of the SAP Cloud Platform community in the Netherlands, the nice thing I noticed today was actually on the badges. If you look at the badges, especially in the icon there, it's all about the sharing, about the love, about the community spirit that we have here, which was absolutely present today.
Thank you very much for being present tonight.
And we look forward to seeing you next time.
So. Oh, it's really nice.